Hello, this is the tutorial for my Lego puzzle box. My Lego puzzle garbage truck. So, to make the base, or what you're gonna do, take a couple of wheels like this, and put a couple of 2x6s on top. And then a couple of 2x4s here. And 2x2s, which you want to put under here, make a solid thing like this. But the real base actually is a 6x4, and you put 1x4 here, smooth pieces around like this, and a 2x1 there. And this, now this little piece here, a couple of sofa corner pieces here and here. Then a 2x1 here, and let's take one of, you can take a couple of 1x2s. Perfect. Then you need a 1x1 and these slope pieces, and a 1x1 smooth here. What you wanna put like this, and then a couple of 1x1s and a another one of these angle pieces like this, so when this slide, hopefully this will slide out as well. Could be jammed sometimes, I know. Anyway, on top of here you want to take a 2x4, 1x3 here, and a slope piece here, and a 1x1 under there, and a 2x2 here. Put it like this, and then 1x1, 1x1. Brick in one, and this another one of these, and put it there. Hinge piece with smooth pieces on top. Well, yeah. Here's a place for your stuff or what you're gonna put there. So I put a diamond there. The roof, I use a 4x4. Almost smooth, it starts on this side, and then I just put a couple of smooth pieces here, as well as lights on top of here. And under, I got a couple of 1x2s in the corner over here. Put it down like this. And in with the diamond. The door here is just a 1x3 sofa couch piece, whatever, and a 1x1 brick and 1x1 smooth here. There you go. And now you, let's make the back part first. Start off with a 1x4. I use lights here, you don't have to, but it was to save a couple of 1x1 squares. So I need to hold it still. I leave a gap there in the middle, which you're gonna put a 1x2, this kind of hinge piece, and these little arms fits perfectly in the middle. A couple of 1x4s flat, and then 1x4 brick, and these kind of pieces here like that. I think no or oh yes almost. I want to put it there and open them. So the front piece is a 2x4 and a 1x4 here, smooth piece, corner pieces here. And then you use a black brick for a window, and rest of it looks like this. But I think so put it like that, and you take a couple of pieces like this, put lights on them, and you can actually design the front however you want. This is my design, simple. And then put it like this on top here, and then you take a 1x4 smooth with a 1x2 here, and it will prevent this from sliding because of these walls. And put one of these keys in here, and just connect everything with this, and you slide these two pieces to lock this. And you take this, just put under here like that, put that down, and then take a couple of green and maybe some beige or sand color, whatever you call it, and you can put it on here. It can pick up garbage trucks or grubs. So thanks for watching. Bye.